Hey traders, today's video will be exciting and with a hands-on demonstration, so be sure to like and follow to don't miss any more videos. Today we are going to take a look at one of the example strategies we have prepared for you in AlgoCloud and specifically for the Bitcoin symbol. The big thing is that there is already an ETF for Bitcoin. This is a big shift in general because Bitcoin will thus have more liquidity and is used by funds regularly. But before we get into this, please read the on-screen disclaimer. All videos, including this one, are for educational purposes only and are not investment recommendations, right? Now, let's get into AlgoCloud. I move to the strategy examples and search for the end of the month momentum strategy. I click on Show Details and Clone Strategy. The first thing I do is to run a full backtest where the SPY data is set. I just have to change the data range settings here because I'm one step ahead and I know I have history for BTC since 2015. And I want the comparison to be as good as possible. After the backtest runs, I open the results and look directly at the equity curve. You don't need to remember the result because I will show you a graphical comparison at the end of this video. Now I go back to the editor, open the settings tab and change the symbol to Bitcoin, specifically GBTC. And I run the full backtest again. It's obvious at a glance that the difference is big, but I will switch back to the presentation to show you both results side by side. You can see that not only a QWERTY chart is better, looking at the numbers, it's obvious that you simply must try this strategy on Bitcoin. And that's all. Thank you for your attention and see you next time.